I mean, just for free.
I'm not paying for these next students.
Well, what are we gonna do about it? I mean, I'm just telling you, one more pizza, Canadian bacon pineapple. And we ordered it, and we paid $33, and we only got two little pizzas, and there's like seven of us. And we're hungry. Like, what are we supposed to do? Well, could you give us a discount? I know you didn't do anything wrong, but your website did, so the company should take fault for it. I mean, like 50 cents for a pizza, what the fuck? He just won't give up.
He said it was 15, 16 inch.
He said he repeated the whole order back, and he said
it was only two pizzas. but that's how much was it?
But he should know that.
He's just like he would not give up. He just kept saying like, "I'm sorry, man."
Yeah, poor guy.
Dude, he should know that we're a three pizza crew.
That's so funny.
I like that.